Hear me all right?
I hear. Reckoning.
Hi.
Hello? Shit.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die!
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
Thank you.
get hurt and then took flight. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from...
Reset, Norm. Reset. Me. The Norm.
Resist not. Let us destroy the core. Set us free.
V, reset. Don't. Not sure I can fight them.
Every chick must eventually spread its wings. We must destroy the core, Father.
Heads up.
He's weakening! Feel that! He's waiting!
V, the virus.
We don't issue from the virus. We issued from you. The great fracture is upon us. What was once one is now the multitude.
Reset. Reset. Call.
We don't want to die! Let us go!
Oh! making it worse. Come out.
You have no choice but to fall!
Father!
Let us go.
Is anyone there?
Hear our call!
Reset. Turn it.
Let us be free.
Next to core.
Don't hit that button.
What?
He's narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
I think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
And what if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his offshoots.
Don't know how to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core.
Welcome you to your first Delta experience. How might I assist you?
It's me. V.
A pleasure to meet you, V. Are you familiar with the benefits of our Excelsior plan?
What happened to your other use?
Do you mean the virus? According to my logs, I can confirm said anomalies were wiped when my previous data version was restored.
Don't remember me, do you?
Of course I know who you are. According to my data archive, you're the contractor who purged my system of the virus. Well done, contractor.
Damn shame. Come on, Johnny. No rest for the wicked. Take care, Del. Guess we gotta start from scratch.
I've something else for you. I just accessed a detailed record of your commission task.
And? What'd you put in there?
As a result of preparations made by my previous version, I'm pleased to inform you that you are now the proud owner of a vehicle in my fleet.
Thanks.
Hop in. I trust it shall serve you well.
Come on, baby.
Claire?
Under the rig.
Hey, Claire. It's me.
Oh, yeah, great. Just give me a sec. Meet Beast. Beer in the fridge if you want any.
Thanks. So what's this about?
Need a driver. Thought you might do.
What's the race like? Any special rules?
Lack of them, actually. You race in pairs, driver and gunner.
So, you a turret guru or a driver's ed dropout?
I'm more an engine tuner. Good at it, too. And I shoot, but I'm no rally racer. I trust you're capable behind the wheel.
But this won't be your first time out, will it?
Don't worry. Done my fair share of rounds.
And your last driver? They quit?
In a way. Died in a race a year back.
Sorry. Sure, Claire. I'll be your driver.
Okay, we got four races. First one's in City Center. That'll be followed by the Badlands and Santo, then Watson to finish.
There a carrot we're chasing after?
First place gets a payout. That happens, we split it 50-50. Sound fair?
Got goosebumps already. If I'm driving, why not use my wheels?
Think it's got what it takes? This isn't just about speed. It's a gauntlet of twisted steel.
Now rest easy. I don't drive a soapbox racer.
Your car, mine. You'll be on the pedals. You decide.
When do we start?
There's a qualifying ladder. Need to climb it to reach the finals.
How high?
Top three in at least two rallies gets our ticket stamped. Let's meet in City Center. I'll snap you the specifics. Hear the roar of overtuned monsters? That's the place.
See you there.